Hello. And first and foremost, happy Easter, my dudes. Real quick, I'm just gonna like quickly say, I just did this like Easter egg look. I don't know what it is. I don't know, you tell me. This is what I'm doing. It's just an eye look. Let's jump into it. This is the finished look. It's not the most perfect thing just because halfway through I was just gonna do a regular makeup look and then last minute I was like, no, I'm doing Easter eggs. I don't know. I haven't had this much fun with a makeup look in a long time and it was just so much fun to make and it's not perfect. I think my friend's here. She is. She's about to walk in. Just wait for it. Hello? You can. I might be in the middle of filming.
Aww, so cute.
My eyes are Easter eggs.
That's so cute.
Right?
That is so cute.
That's literally filming.
Isn't it fun?
Yeah, that's really adorable.
Fun, right?
That's so adorable.
Right?
The colors.
Right. Hey, like this video if you found anything helpful or if you enjoyed me just going literally crazy on my eyeballs. Comment down below if you want to have any comments or questions or concerns or conversations in the comment section below. Subscribe, please. We're so close to 300 subscribers. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell if you want to be notified anytime I upload. And if you share this post on any of my social medias and you tag me, I shout you out in a future video. Speaking of that, Beauty with Curls, curls being C-U-R-L-Z on Instagram. Go ahead and give her a follow. She's an amazing makeup artist and she shouted me out last time I uploaded. So she's on Instagram here. I'll pull her up super quickly. And this is her Instagram. I don't know if you can see it. I love her art. I love her work. It is Beauty with Curls with a Z, not an S. Give her a quick follow. She's amazing. She's so kind and I love her so much. Thank you, Beauty with Curls, for shouting me out. This is my shout out to you. Everybody go follow her on Instagram. And yeah, so I will see you guys in my next video. Okay, bye.